Hold on. Hi, buddy. Happy wedding day, buddy. I'm so excited and happy that today I get to marry my best friend and buddy. We are going to have a great life together and kick it off with an awesome wedding day today. I hope you are as happy as I am today. I hope it is one of the greatest days of your life. I am so lucky to marry my best buddy. Today and our days ahead together will be great. Can't wait to see my beautiful bride, Mrs. Buddy. Love, Buddy.
Amy and Philip, it's with great joy that we gather here today for the celebration of your marriage. Don't pay no
mind to the demons. Amy had 2 short years of bliss before she was blessed with a young sister. I'm so proud of her for pursuing her dreams and taking her career to the East Coast, where she met this fine young man just 5 short years ago. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your
First time I met Amy was at a Giants tailgate. And I see this young woman come up, head up, walking very firmly towards our tailgate. It was all blue jerseys, blue Giant jerseys. And out comes Amy with her Detroit Lions jersey on. And I said, wow, this young woman has a lot of confidence.
What does off the mean? Causing feelings of wonder or awe, something awe-inspiring. And as I look around the room tonight, I'm really awe-inspired about our families all coming together from across the country, all the friends who flew in from across the country, the fact that my brother found a wife that can party just as hard as he can. Really shocking. It happened. Surprising, but happened, yeah.
I, Philip, take you, Amy.
I, Philip, take you, Amy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I, Amy, take you, Philip.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You may now kiss your bride.
When I look at the two of you, it makes me so happy that you guys have found each other.